It's their first taste of freedom. Researchers are releasing several Przewalski horses into the wild. In the 1960s, these wild horses were near extinction in their native Mongolia. But they survived captivity and are now being reintroduced along the Mongolian border with China.
The number of horses which we think is the minimum for saving the horse population is between 400 and 500. This number ensures higher vitality and higher resistance to external pressure on the horse population.
This project is part of a quarter-century-long effort that began when four wild horses were brought to a zoo with the purpose of being freed to the wild. The Prague Zoo has maintained this tradition for the past 10 years.
We're writing the book on breeding dozens of horses for many years. Now we brought another four European horses here, and it's a big satisfaction for us. This shows what zoos are really for. The zoological garden saved the Przewalski horses, which were not present in nature anymore, and now it's mostly the zoological gardens that are returning them here.
The Prague Zoo says it's released more than 27 horses into the wild and believes about 190 are back in their natural habitat. It's now hoping that many more horses will be able to run free. Kim Vinnell, TRT World.